What's going on, guys? This is your boy AD, and I just wanted to start sharing these things that I have been doing personally, and it's made a difference in my life, and I just felt like it was important to share with you guys, and hopefully it'll make a difference in someone's life watching it. So with that being said, I'm going to start doing a video hopefully every single day for the topic 22 things that happy people do differently with their lives, I guess. And why is that such a huge thing to me is because life is too short to not live it happily. Okay? Oh man, I've seen so many people who go throughout their day after day, just unhappy, stressed out, worried, and that is one thing that just bugs me. Negative people bug me. There's very few things that bug me. I'm a very easygoing guy, easy to get along with, and not a lot of things bug me. But being negative is one thing that I don't know what it is about being negative. It gets me. A lot of people always ask me, why am I so positive? Why am I so happy all the time? And the answer to that is simply not because things that happen in my life. It's simply because I choose to be happy. Guys, happiness is not, it's not something that happens to us. Every single person has the choice to be happy or not. Life happens to all of us. And a lot of people don't realize that. Everyone experiences, well, I can't say that. A lot of people experience the same thing every single day, whether it be being late to work or breaking up with a serious relationship ending, a death, in the family, bills, financial problems like that. People experience these same problems every single day. And what separates people, happy people from unhappy people, is how they deal with these things. Everyone gets thrown the same ball. It's how we, I'm trying to find a way to describe it. Basically what I'm saying is happiness is a choice. Happiness is everything in this thing right here. Guys, the mind is a powerful thing. I want you to understand that you are in control of your life. Of course God is in control, but you are in control of your thoughts, your actions, and your choice to be happy. So, with that being said, I challenge every single one of you who takes time to watch this. And if you're watching this, guys, I appreciate it very much. And I'm looking forward to making these next 22 videos with you guys. And, So, as you can tell, I'm not very experienced behind a camera. So, that's one thing that I hope I get better at. And do not be hating on my glasses. I'm actually supporting Brandon Bolesworth. They handed these out when I was an extra in the Greater movie about the Arkansas Razorback football player Brandon Bolesworth. And I should get a couple seconds in the movie. You'll see my face in there, so I'm excited about that. That'll be coming out in the fall of 2014. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get started with day number one, or number one, which is do not hold grudges. Let me read to you the little paragraph that it has with it. Happy people understand that it's better to forgive and forget than to let their negative feelings crowd out their positive feelings. Holding a grudge has a lot of detrimental effects on your well-being, including increased depression, anxiety, and stress. Why let anyone who has wronged you have power over you? If you let go of all your grudges, you'll gain a clear conscience and enough energy to enjoy the good things in life. Oh, goodness. Do not hold grudges. I know everyone, especially me, I know there are a lot of people that do a lot of wrong to you. There have been people who've done a lot of wrong to me. I'm sure I've done wrong to people, vice versa. The fact is, people do wrong to other people. It may be intentionally, it may not be intentionally, but the fact is that it happens. We are human. No one is perfect. Guys, life is, I've already said this once, but life really is too short to hold grudges against people. And actually, surprisingly, this is one thing that I consider myself, you know, to be good at, is not holding grudges. And one reason that stands out to me, because that is because of my faith and my spiritual walk with the Lord. And not by any means am I saying I'm a perfect Christian, because I am not. No one is perfect. But at the same time, I strive every single day to do my best to live the way that God, you know, would want me to live. So, and throughout the Bible, it talks about forgiveness, you know, forgiving your enemies, forgiving people who do wrong to you. And it's just healthy on not only you, but, you know, relationship with that person. And So do not hold grudges with other people. At the end of the day, you know, a lot of people let other people control their lives. A lot of people let other people hold the key of happiness in their pocket, not their own pocket. And guys, that's not the way to go about things. It's not the way to live life. It's not the way. If you do that, it decreases your chance of living a happy lifestyle. You know, once you understand the fact that, guys, just forgive. I don't know how to explain it. It's that easy. Forgive. I mean, I know times, you know, it might be hard to do that, but, you know, what I'm trying to say is, do not let other people affect your life. You are in control of your life. You need to find people, you need to find good friends, healthy relationships to keep you in a positive, you know, to keep that positive energy throughout your relationship. There are people out there that you can just have a relationship that's pure, that's loyal, that's trustworthy, that's positive, filled with laughter. Guys, those relationships are out there. And I'm not talking about serious relationships, I'm talking about friendships. But now you can find that serious, that significant other to have that relationship with, you are blessed, my friend. So that is number one, not the number one thing, but that's one thing that happy people do differently. So hope you guys are looking forward to the next 21 things. I'm looking forward to sharing it with you. Forgive me if I wasn't that clear, but, you know, I'm going to get better. And so that's it. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have I'll be posting this on Wednesday. So Wednesday, what month is it? June 5th, Wednesday. I hope you guys have a fabulous Wednesday. Happy hump day, whatever. Oh my gosh, that camel video of, I don't know, insurance or something, whatever. Watch that commercial. It's the funniest commercial I've ever seen. But anyways, that's it. Alan Davis, 22 things happy people do differently. Have a good night.